Yo, what's going on, everybody? Today I'm gonna be showing you guys my subs that my dad got. Well, they're not even mine, they're my dad's. I'm just borrowing them for now, but I just wanted to test them because they're like cheap ass subwoofers. They're like, well, my dad got them for 30 bucks. Okay, 30 bucks, they're used. He got them at a pawn shop. He got them for 30 bucks. They're Jensens and they're 10s, so they're small. But I want to show you guys how they sound, and let's see if I can actually bump. Can I bump with $30 subs, okay? But yeah, so I'm running those, and then I'm running a Kickers amp. It's like a 1200 amp. Too much power, but I just got it like set up pretty low so that I don't fucking burn them. And then I got an Epicenter, which I'm fucking multiplying the power. So it's just fucking, there's too much amp and Epicenter for my fucking subs that I got right now. So, but it's cool. I mean, it's just for a little bit. I'm not gonna be running them too much until I get my new setup. I'm just gonna be bumping on the streets. But yeah, let me show you guys real quick a quick song. We're gonna put a song right now. Let's see. Let me turn on my shit, guys. Let me turn on my shit. Come on, there you go. And I'm using my laptop because I'm using my phone to record this shit. So. Don't trigger me, guys. Don't trigger me. Alright. I'm playing this bitch. Epicenter is turned down all the way. So we got that shit turned up. Well, it's turned down, but it's all the way off. Let's see how it bumps. Yo. $30, fuck it. It's like a soft, clean bass. I don't know how to explain. And I mean, I got my amp pretty set up good, so it's fucking so good right now. Like, it's just, I got it like equalized. Is that how you call it? Equalize. I got it tuned. There you go. I got it tuned pretty nice right now. So that's helping pretty much a lot. Let me put another song. So, oh, there you go. Let's try this one right here, guys. Give me 1 minute. Fucking Wi-Fi's too slow. There you go. Let's see how this one bumps. Let's see. You guys from the outside. You guys hear that rattle shit? So it's pretty clean, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know, guys. I think for 30 bucks, I'm fucking bumping good. Let me show you guys the setup in the back real quick. Let me show you guys what I got. They're nothing fancy, like I said. They're not fancy at all. This is some ghetto ass shit. Look at this. For 30 bucks, guys. 30 bucks is what you get. But they bump good. Fuck. Look at this. So what I'm trying to say with this video, guys, is that, like, are you guys really trying to bump? Fuck. Go to your local pawn shop and shit and just go get them, bro. Go get some fucking subs and just hook them on. Fuck it. You can be bumping just like me for less. Let's see. You can get a whole setup for like 100 bucks easy. You can get your amp and your subs easily for 100 bucks at a pawn shop easy. You might have to hustle them, but fuck it, hustle them niggas, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it. But yeah, guys, this is all for my video. I just wanted to show you guys how my sound stereo sounds. I just wanted to show you guys how it sounds, just so that way you guys can be bumping too, you know. I mean, fuck, like I said, those subs are not mine, so I mean, for now they are, but they're my dad's. But fuck it, like I said, let me see, let me play another song. Just, I wanna hear this shit fucking just bomb, guys. Let's see. You guys wanna play? Oh, let's put a little pump. Little pump in this bitch. Let's see. Let's see how this shit sounds. And again, Epicenter's turned off because I don't wanna fucking overpower that shit. Sometimes I do if I need it though. Damn, my head. Diamond on wrist ain't look like glue. Walking
flesh like ooh. Walk in the club and I flesh like ooh. Miss Marshall, I love my shoe. Miss Marshall, I love my shoe. Pull up swerving in the coupe. Pull up swerving in the coupe. Pull up swerving in the coupe.
Some songs just got no fucking bass to, guys. But I mean, not like I said, I mean, this, these subs, I can't really complain about them. Fuck, I mean, it's all right, guys. But like I said, you guys really want to be bumping, go get yourself some subs. You guys got any questions, let me know in the comment section. Go ahead and like this video, subscribe. All right, guys, and this is where the video is going to end. So I hope you guys like the video. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think about my subs. Like I said, this is just some weak-ass shit for now. We're going to go hard eventually, a couple weeks maybe. But yeah, guys, stay tuned for the next video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.